Also today, many Walmarts celebrated National Play Day. Kids of all ages and their parents were invited to come out for the free, family-friendly day of trying out toys, posing for photos, and some lucky kiddos got to go home with some free goodies. This comes just days after the world's largest retailer unveiled its 40 top-rated kids' toys list. And what a great way to try them out.